Hagrid too that we do in class, which is just a really nice way to learn to drum by yourself. We use ghostwriting because ghostwriting will give you a lovely feel and will make you sound better when you're playing it with yourself. Not playing with yourself, but playing by yourself. Okay. It is like this. So the main phrase in its two variations, first variation, turn, turn, slap, turn, turn, slap, turn, turn, slap, turn, turn, slap. Variation two, turn, turn, slap, freeze. Well, let's just try that again. Second variation. Turn, turn, slap. Turn, brace, brace, turn, slap. Turn, turn, slap. Turn, brace, brace, turn, slap. Turn, turn, slap. Turn, brace, brace, turn, slap. Yeah? So without ghost notes, it would sound like this. With the ghost notes tapped, very slight sound, but will make you sound better when you play it. And when you're learning it, your ghost notes will have a lot more sound than what I'm getting on my ghost notes. So you play this with a little bit of swing because it sounds so much better with a little bit of swing. So, turn, turn, slap, turn, 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 slap, 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 turn, turn, slap, turn, turn, slap, turn, turn, slap, 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 turn, turn. So learn that phrase and then learn this one. So yes, so and then learn this one.